Pakistan Economic Corridor, or the CPEC, Lieutenant General Asim Saleem Bajwa has landed in the middle of a scandal over his family's rise in assets that coincided with his elevation in the army and subsequently in politics. Now the government of Pakistan is distancing itself from the corruption allegations against Bajwa, saying that General Bajwa will himself explain his family's growth in assets. Pakistan's Information Minister Shibli Faraz took to Twitter late on Monday and said that Asim Bajwa will explain in detail the news about his assets in a few days. This statement came after the government's initial response to brush aside the controversy and said that it appeared to be ineffective.
खबरें तो ब्रेक होती रहती हैं, देखना है कि उसमें सच्चाई कितनी है, उसमें सदाकत कितनी है, ठीक है ना। अर्ज ये है कि आजकल एक बदकिस्मती से मुझे कहने की इजाजत दीजिए, एक रिवायत बन गई है कि हम खबर पहले चला देते हैं और तस्दीक बाद में करते हैं कि इस खबर में सच्चाई कितनी है, इसमें हकीकत कितनी है। इसमें मैं समझता हूँ कि किसी शरीफ आदमी की बेजा पगड़ी नहीं उछालनी चाहिए और हमें जिम्मेदाराना किरदार अदा करना चाहिए।
An investigative and fact-checking website based in Pakistan last week traced the growth of Bajwa family's business empire in the United States of America and Pakistan and claimed that there was a correlation between the retired army officer's political clout and his family's investments. As per the website, the Bajwa family's business empire comprises of 99 companies based out of 4 countries. This includes a pizza delivery franchise, which alone is worth around $40 million. The Bajwa family has been accused of unfairly investigating and buying property in America. It turns out that according to the assets declaration form that General Bajwa had filed with the government, claimed his wife did not hold any foreign assets. But the investigative piece says that Bajwa's wife is associated or is a shareholder in 85 companies, 82 out of which are foreign based. Net worth of these businesses and properties jointly owned by Bajwa's wife stands at over $52 million. The corruption scandal has come as a huge embarrassment to Prime Minister Imran Khan, who had appointed ex-Pakistan Army General Asim Bajwa to oversee implementation of the CPEC projects. He was also appointed as Prime Minister's Special Assistant on Media. Meanwhile, the ex-Prime Minister's daughter, Maryam Nawaz, who herself along with her father has been convicted in graft charges, questioned Imran Khan's silence on corruption allegations against the CPEC chairman Asim Bajwa.
फिर वो कहा करते थे कि फलां को बेल मिल गई, फलां को बेल मिल गई, फलां छूट गया, फलां को कोर्ट ने रिलीफ दे दी, तो मेरा एहतसाब का नैरेटिव कमजोर हो गया। तो मैं ये सवाल करना चाहती हूँ इमरान खान से और उनकी हुकूमत से कि आज जब आसिम सलीम बाजवा साहब पे इल्जाम लगे हैं सबूतों के साथ, तो एहतसाब का नैरेटिव किस गार में बैठ के सो रहा है, या वो कहाँ छुपा हुआ है जिसमें एहतसाब के नैरेटिव को आज कोई चैलेंज नहीं है? तो आगे बढ़े और बताएं लोगों को कि वो भी एहतसाब इसमें भी बिलीव कर। अहमद नूरानी अगर कोई चीज निकाल के लाए हैं तो उनको धमकियां नहीं देनी चाहिए, उनके इल्जाम का जवाब देना चाहिए, रसीदें पेश करनी चाहिए और आपके पास अगर कोई जवाब है तो दें।
So far, Asim Bajwa has not explained the allegations of corruption against him. His only response on the matter was on Twitter on the 27th of August, where he rebutted the findings in the article and called it malicious propaganda against him and his family.